Like, regardless of the referee blowing the whistle, if Willie took that, before he took that shot, he had to look over at the linesman and see that his flag was waving and then kicked it away. Well, fair enough.
Yeah.
But he didn't turn for nothing. No. He knew he was on that ball and he was going for goal.
There was even a question afterwards that he might not have been offside, which I didn't consider.
Well, that's
it's pretty close.
The reaction of the referee was, they always say that the sign of a good referee, he gives himself a moment. This referee gave himself no moment. He was having that second yellow out and it was.